Sipasi Olalekun Ayodele is my name from the country of Nigeria. I'm the founder of Protect Ozone. In my community, I fight ozone layer depletion, climate change, and also produce food systematically from environmental hazardous waste materials littering the community. I do this by training active children, citizens, and also farmers here at our sustainable center in sustainable best agricultural practices. And I'm making a difference because we don't leave our trainees powerless, but we empower them with viable seed to replicate the project in their respective home. HODI has been a benefit to me. It has helped me build my capacity, exposure, added value to me, added structure to what I do. And I've also benefited from a lot of opportunities shared on opportunity desks, such as the social innovative program of Leap Africa. I just got the African Youth Award for Agriculture. I got Yali, I got Go Green in the city ambassador. I would like to say thank you.